Ah, dang it. Oh, wait, never mind. Wait, no. I got kicked out of the challenge. Send me another one. Do it again.
Fight me. How dare you?
Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. All right, I gotta play black spells so you know what's coming at you. Actually, no. It's the ninja deck.
Well, that's not good.
What?
I thought you were playing David's Downfall.
Oh.
So I chose a deck for that.
What? No, David's Downfall cannot be defeated. It's non-canon if it was defeated. Hiya!
Oh yeah? Hiya!
Oh yeah? Well, hiya!
Hello!
And, wait for this. Hiya!
Yeah? Well? Hiya! And, hiya!
Oh. Okay. I see you and I raise you a hiya. And I raise you this.
Hiya!
Oh, I see. Well, you know what? Hiya.
No.
And hiya. What? How dare you un-ha-ya my ha-ya. Ha-ya.
You. Okay, what do we need to do here? Just attack.
How dare I? Yes. That's literally what. Yeah. That's what I said. What'd you just do?
Oh, how dare. That's just not very cash money for you, dear.
Wait, what are you doing over there?
Oh, you did that wrong.
What are you doing over there? What are you doing? What's that? Hey! That wasn't very cash money of you, Dave.
No. No, it wasn't.
Hey, what that?
It is what I did.
That was very cash money of you. I needed that. Ooh.
Let the games begin.
Okay. not him.
You'll never see me coming.
I hate that guy. Ow.
Now this is a juicy secret. Bet you can't catch us.
That was a very cash money view, David. That was a very cash money view.
Ow!
Now, what do we have here? There's no secret I can't uncover.
God dang it, I was so close! I was so close, I had you on the ropes! Last minute. You snatched my victory. It's like that scene in Kung Fu Panda. David's like, Danny, I said you can eat. Can I, David? Can you? Hey, David.
Must make you stronger.
David, I have something to tell you. Hiya!
What's that?
Hiya! Now. That's not very cash money of you, David.
Nah. It's not.
Okay.
Dan, you got any cards?
I do, they're just really high cost. Hey, get out of there! Hey, get out of there! Cash money of you, David.
Resolve, Danny.
Never. Dang it. Ninja deck is terrible. But I know something that's even better.
In its defense, it wasn't supposed to go up against that deck.
Nope, it's failed me for the last time. There's only one thing to do now. It's time for Burn the Witch. I know what David wants, and I won't give him the satisfaction!
Because I can't get no satisfaction.
He wants me to bring out the Black Death. Hiya! David, a weak old man. Goodbye. No more for you. What did I just say? I said no. Attack.
This isn't very good land wise.
How dare you do that? No.
I need land!
Oh, you do, huh? So this probably won't help, right?
This is ridiculous.
It always is, David. It always is. Oh, not the jelly! I hate that thing. Lucky for me, it's mine now.
This is ridiculous.
Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me with your climbing potential. Are you not getting any lands at all?
No. No lands.
Hey, what happened to my big guy? Remember when they fixed the googly eye problem? Oh, yeah, sir, the animation where we have all the cards pop out of the decks when they're making their decks, that works. Did you fix the, whatchamacallit, with the, issue with the, you know, land shuffle? Oh, no, sir, we didn't fix that. Oh, good man. You wouldn't want them to enjoy this game now, would we? No, sir. The true magic master is the one that can deal with the beasts.
My gosh.
Random hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. Eel. When Danny says, Danny picks David, that's amore. David, are those all lands?
Not all of them.
Ah, good man. You finally was able to summon something. Fortunately, no. Thank you. Oh no! I helped him out. Ow. I hurt you. It hurt me on the inside. Burn the witch! Burn the witch! Burn the witch! Interesting. All right. I think I'll switch things up and play life. A new deck, David, has yet to be seen. Its power is legendary.
I love that cereal.
I showed my kids the other day. I'm like, hey kids, you ever wonder how they make stuff look so good in like commercials, and then like when you go to McDonald's and get the Big Mac, it just looks terrible? They're like, yeah, Mr. Dan, that happens to me all the time. So I showed them, and they're like, what? They do all this? Is everything I know a lie? Yeah, probably.
Yes. Okay, boy.
Don't you touch me. How dare
I've
you.
I've learned lots of techniques from artists. Mari, teach some good moves.
Well, that was not very cash money.
No, good luck.
Let's see how many volts you can take.
And then
I did. How dare you? You kill my creature.
not impressed. You will be. This won't take long. I'll make quick work of you.
How many of those things do you have?
Practice makes potent.
No.
Well, that's fine.
If I could get more land, that would be ideal.
Mari, teach some good moves. I'll win by blade or by bolt.
Well, that's not very cash money of you.
Don't do that. He has ward. Whatever. Give me the counters I needed.
No holding back.
Man, David, you really wanted that thing gone.
That's unfortunate. I got super ass mana screwed again. With three goddamn mana.
No, four.
I got that fourth one just now. I was working with three the whole time. It's a 61 card deck with 24 lands. Extra land has been added. Because of the nonsense. All right. I got some lands now.
Very cash money of you.
Win by blade or by bolt.
Hey, what happened to both my creatures? You did what?
I killed them, Daddy.
I've learned lots of techniques from artists. This'll leave you seeing double. Thank you.
How dare.
Oh, how I'll win by dare. Blade or by bolt.
Very much dare.
So different.
Yeah, are you scared now?
Harry?
Of you.
What? What? Did you just
gonna win this turn, Danny? Not good enough.
It's 1-1, Damon. I can still take one.
Never.
Yes.
Not as long as I have more than 3 lands.
I hate to tell you this, David. You only have 2.
Oh. Nope, I have 4. Oh.
You think you're funny, huh? You think you're funny, huh? No! Oh, they want my strategy. I hate you. Why? Wanna play the nice way. Danny has to play the other way. It's gonna kill you. Stop doing it. Alright, listen here, sir. Listen here, sir. I do not appreciate you hurting me like this. I'm sorry, is that the best you got?
Game is over.
Thank you.
First strike damage, Denny.
Right? But I've learned my lesson. What is that? What the?
What?
That doesn't seem fair. Wiped out my only friend.
I'll do it again.
Don't you dare.
This game is over.
Never. It's only just begun.
Give up, you.
Now I play a card that lets me have 24
Don't
health.
Worry. This won't take long. I'll make quick work.
You think so?
He called my bluff. I swear, like when I played like the Yu-Gi-Oh game, like on the computer, I realized that a lot of the anime stuff was complete just BS. I'm like, that's not what that card does.
Doesn't matter. That was a good show.
It was.
Oh, a new pack. Wowie, wowie.
David, I got a new cat creature.
Oh, nice.
You know what that means. Cats do always land on their feet. Art life, you failed me for the last time.
For the last time.
Alright. It's time to unleash the power.
Of Exodia?
No. Oh. Not that much power. That's too much power. It's time to what? I didn't accept it. Oh wait, never mind. I did. No! No! Why did you cancel the challenge?
You said you didn't accept it.
Alright. Well, let me...
There we go.
I was like, why won't it let me pick a deck? Alright, David. Do you want Pink Machine, Emerald Machine, David's Downfall, or Red Dragon?
Anything but David's Downfall.
Emerald Machine it is.
So I did not pick a deck for David's Downfall.
Always challenge.
Hold on. Let me go get the dog inside. He don't need to be outside all day. I'll be back in one sec.
Sure.
Yay. Sorry, pony.
What?
I don't think Danny understands how power works.
But I had a 3-3 and you had a 3-2.
Yeah, so I deal 3 damage to you, you deal 3 damage to me. Oh. Your defense is only 2.
Oh, come on, it's not even the 5th turn.
You'd love to see it. You'd love to see it. And do it again.
You got me.
Why not one more time?
You gotta be kidding me.
It's a mana machine, Daddy. Yeah, so the snakes give me a mana anytime a land comes in. The big tree god makes all the creatures mana. So when a creature comes in and it costs 2, I'm gonna get 2 mana back. So it's pretty much casting for free. Cancel. Control Z. Okay. Next. Next to attackers. This one, this one, this one. Hunger of Autumn would come out. That'd be great.
Oh no!
That's okay. This will deal.
Jesus Christ. I hate this deck.
Gonna put you down, old boy.
On like the 3rd turn. That's not fair.
I didn't get an Augur of Autumn that game. If I did, it would have been really broken because I would have been able to summon cards off the top of the deck and they would have just kept giving me mana. Well, this is less than ideal. I had to mulligan thrice, which is never ideal.
Let me add him. Ooh, I like Froggy and Corton. He did right. Froggy and Corton. He did right. Froggy and Corton. He did right. That must it. Froggy and Corton. He did right. Never. I woke up and chose violence today.
Thank God, the wait is over.
Well, that's not good. This deck is broken. Well, here we go again.
It's fun.
It's not fun. All right. Time for the pink machine.
All right. I'll be back in one sec.
Gonna kick David in the booty. Gonna kick David in the booty. Boop. Gonna kill David. Gonna kill David. Yeah, kill David. Kill, 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 David.
Okay, and I'm back. Danny?
Yes?
Yeah. Sorry, I had to feed and water the dog. I hear that if you don't do that, they eat you in your sleep.
Oh.
Yeah.
What? That's scary.
It's very scary.
Alright, David. One more round. This is for all the marbles. The final thing, at least for today. David, they put the Forever Purge on HBO.
Oh, nice.
I've only seen the first Purge.
I think we rented that one. Digitally. During the COVIDs. What deck are you using?
Pink Machine.
Oh. Yeah. Tyrannical control.
Pink Machine can't be stopped by tyrannical control.
And if I don't get mana screwed.
You can't stop the pink, David. But apparently, getting land screwed can.
Yeah, that's how she goes. At least we're both probably gonna get land screwed. I only had two.
Aha! Start, but I'll take it. Alright, let's see what we'll play next. And that'll be it. And that takes care of that. Rude. one big dragon.
I put a chain on that.
No! You dare! I did that wrong.
That happened.
Gain control of target creature until the end of the turn. Untap it. It gains haste until the end of the turn. And this is my downfall.
Teach some good moves.
Ow.
Oh, I'll win by blade or
no! So close. David's like, how did you do that, Danny? Like, I changed your dragon. Why is it up? All drains lead to the ocean, David. And all spells have a back door. David's cheating. He's sideboarding.
Cheating?
That's against the rules.
Against the rules? What are you gonna do about it, punk?
Oh, you wanna know what I'm gonna do about it? Well, let me show you how I'm gonna do about it. This is what I'm gonna do about it. As soon as I get to play a card. Do better. Hiya! Now I'm gonna go. Hiya! That's what I'm gonna do about it. I can do that too. Thank you. Not today, Zerg. I
don't know why that didn't work.
I may be a new Prisma, but I...
You just stay there.
What'd you just do?
I neutered your, dragon.
No! He hates that! Stop doing that to my poor dragon.
Yeah.
Leave me no choice.
I should have countered that, I guess.
My dragon.
Okay. That was a lot, Gary.
I just need to be patient.
I don't have enough.
You need to slow down. Let's talk.
Very close.
Tyrannical control cheats. It cheats, yes. I tell you. Alright, let me open this pick. Dicks. And with that, David has defeated the last of my machines.
Nice.
The only decks that remain are Burn the Witch, David's Downfall, and Red Dragon. But sadly, Danny is gonna get ready for bed. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for joining us today. Remember to follow me and David on the Twitch, and we'll see you next time. Bye!